Great. So, we have a guest. Are you ready to give them some disco madness, Diva? Who was kicking their legs up in the clubs in the 70s? Don't be scared, June. I know you were out dancing in the 70s. Randall Jobe right here was dancing in the 70s. You were not. Violet's mother was dancing. You in the glasses, you were dancing in the 70s. Don't act like you weren't, and you were too. And so were you. And you know what? So were you. I see all of you. So I want all of y'all who know what it was like. And I was there too. I just have a very good surgeon. But if you know what it was like, and I'm on a very strict skin regimen. Take like 19 pills a day. Seriously. But anyway, so here to give you a little flashback to that time, one of my legendary ladies here every Sunday night. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up. She's on her way to Miss Gay US of A National Finals this weekend. Show her some love. She's the one and only, a national icon. This is Dina Jacobs.
Pull it up. First I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never leave.
Rank him, Tina. Get some practice. He's strong. He can do it. I described to her today what OCD is. She has OCD. Everything in her life has to be perfectly placed. I mean, look at the drag. Look at the lip sync. Look at the performance. If you think her drag is immaculate, you should see her house. Okay? So she said, Mary, let me clean your apartment because I'm a bit of a pack rat, let's be honest. I'm not a little bit.
5 loads of laundry. 80 pairs of white socks. And at least there was a lot of underwear. So I was kind of happy about that. And now I will tell him, once that I'm done with the initial cleaning, if you don't respect my cleaning, Mary, and don't keep it up, it's going to charge you the same thing I did today.
Noted. Anyway, I told her, girl, you're so good at this, you should start a freaking maid service on the side, and so we're going to call it Mahalo Mary Maid Services. Dina Jacobs, President and CEO. I am serious. I'm going to build you a website, we'll hire you a crew, Mahalo Mary Maid Services. I mean it. She's going to be... Drag queen at night, main CEO during the day. I am not even playing.